Hi guys! Ngayon, magagawa ako ngayon ng simple, napakadali niya, pudding bread. So, ngayon, ito yung mga ingredients natin. Bread, then condensed milk, sugar, egg, then butter. So, all you have to do, lagay mo lang dito yung mga bread sa blender. Guys, napakadali lang ito. Sobrang dali, as in. Napakadali. Then, brown bread yung ginamit ko, so it's so healthy. Kadali lang ito. Ayan, healthy, healthy. Ayan. At least mga four pieces na bread. Okay. Then after, okay. Ilagay naman natin ngayon yung milk. Condensed milk. Sugar. Ayan, then ready to blend na po siya. Okay, so let's go and blend it. Then, isali na po natin siya sa then, isali na natin. Okay. Right. Then, open na po natin yung oven. So, it's 180 and then 20 minutes, 25, so at least 5 minutes painitin natin yung okay, then lagay na natin. And it's done.